It's the conference home opener for the South Dakota State soccer team, coming off a 1-0 rivalry win in Vermillion over USD this past Sunday. Free kick for Casey Manding with the wind at her back. Testing the keeper and punching it out is Wilkinson. Black looking to spin past the defender. Here's Carrillo. Carrillo not called offsides. One-on-one with the keeper. Deflected by Wilkinson. Nobody's in goal. And Carrillo finds the back of the net. And SDSU draws first blood. Draws Sanchez off guard. Now Bulky drives past her. Gets it into the box. And Jadenn Carrillo almost had her second of the game. Sends a low liner. SDSU back in control. Here's Bulky, not offside this time. Bulky fires another one, and it's rejected by the keeper, Wilkinson, for the first time in her career. And she very well could be doing the same thing here today. A free ball and a good one. The header from Morgan Anderson went right into the hands of Wilkinson. Anderson gets it to the block. Block, gonna do something with it. Switching field to Bjornstadtish. Looking for Malia Evans on the backside. Getting past the last line of the defense is North Dakota State. One-on-one with the keeper, Jocelyn Tanner. Another huge save. There's an attack for North Dakota State. Wasik will have a good look here. Off the hands of Tanner, and the Jackrabbits clear. They'll let the clock wind down, and that will do it. South Dakota State holds on to defeat North Dakota State 1-0. It was a very physical battle.